If you didn't know, by the way, I lost. 100% the event got to me. It drained me before I even got into the boxing ring. I hadn't boxed in front of that many people before. He had longer to train. He'd been training for like a year. I lost fair and square. Gib was the better boxer that night. You did amazing, man. You're a fucking animal. These guys may be fighting again. People are asking me if I'm taking part in that one. I don't think so. I think I need to stick at what I'm best at, and that is making YouTube content.